Toodaloo, Stromboli.
Goodbye, Mr. Stromboli.
Quiet. Let's get out of here before something else happens.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop.
She got a brainwave, a little scrambled during reconstitution, but no worries. We can put her back the way she was.
No! She's perfect.
Lollipop, lollipop.
Scary.
I'm asleep.
Sitka?
Oh, my, that's a scary looking fella. Gosh. Maybe these are his things. You know, I better pick them up so they won't get broken. That's the last thing I would want. Whoa! Oh, my gosh.
This is so great.
We quit.
No, no, wait. Let's not make any rash decisions. let's put a pin in it.
It was a brutal battle. Your grandfather...
Mother!
...was lost. The fighting enraged the spirits.
Look out!
They turned their magic against us all.
Good about this.
Ralph, look! I think you fixed your insecurity!
You're right!
Slim, you're under arrest.
Nobody messes with pearls, girls.
Say, girls.
Got milk?
Buck!
Just kidding.
Take him away, boys.
Once a band of rustlers stole a herd of cattle. But they didn't know the herd they stole was Bill's. And when he caught them crooked villains, Pegasus knocked out all their villains.
I have not disappeared. I am very tiny. I'm a germ, a rare disease. I'm called Malagaletalopterosis. And you caught me, Mim!
What?
There goes the giant. He's helpless now, tumbling over and over and over. Down, 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 down.
Anna? But she froze your heart.
The only frozen heart around here is yours.
King Richard returned and, well, he just straightened everything out.
Looks like you're on a microbox.
I framed Lionheart. I can frame you too. It's my word against yours. Ooh, actually.
Every predator in Zootopia to keep it that way.
It's your word against yours. It's called a hustle, sweetheart.
I win.
What are the odds that trapdoor laid me out here?
What?
I am never going to invent you.
Tell him yourself!
Was right all along.
We never should have listened to you.
Get the gun!
Unhand me, I shall. How dare you?
Put him in chains.
I see you all hang for this.
And gag him as well.
The riverboat!
Behind you, chum.
Get your slimy souls off me!
He's
not going to be happy when he gets out of there.
You mean if he gets out of there?
If.
The game's not over yet.
Thank heaven.
No, let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean... No!
Why are you going into the law, huh? Go into the law!
Don't!